Okay, this is our lead. It is November the 26th.
That's me.
So anyways, I got targeted pretty hard today. The focus was my right hip. So whether I was sitting at my desk or walking, it almost seemed, that everywhere I was getting targeted to my right hip. And then when I was walking in Alhambra, where I work, I noticed I was getting targeted in my knees, especially when I was by the signals. I don't know though if it's the signal or the street lights. I'm kind of thinking it's the signals, and I would get a lot of just specifically to my knees. And then when I would walk, I would get hit on the back. But really briefly at my desk, I got this, it was kind of like a pulse to the left side of like my abdominal or rib. So I got that. But mostly it was that. And then when I was sitting, I was getting almost like burnt. From the fluorescent lights. They were really juiced up today. So I got that, and then of course my eyes got frequencies to my eyes. So my eyes, they're not dried out, but they're pretty red. I don't have any more of the droppers, but this car's a go. See, the cars don't make a left, they don't go up to something. Because they have an opportunity to go. This white car right here. So, a lot of times I just wait. I don't mind. But anyways, I got really targeted heavily from to my eyes. Now that's red, they're not even supposed to be there. And so that's what had happened to me. Pretty heavy. So but after I take off my makeup, then I'll be able to see exactly how bad it is. But yeah, that's what happened to me. And so my forehead actually looks like it was sunburned. That's how it looks. So then I'm getting targeted to the left. I'm kind of thinking it's the lights that are doing that. But that's basically what's been happened to me today. Was mostly the targeting and stuff. I'm kind of surprised, like I can talk. I mean, my knee's okay, like for walking, so I'm not having a problem with that. So we'll see. Almost there. So my place is those apartments. My building's right behind this donut shop. where they have the paintings on the side. So that's what I have right now. That's one of the ladies, she lives in my building, she participates, not quite to the point where I could say she's stalking, but she's moving on up there. Looks like the gate is broken. So this is my building over here, there's two others, but they're all connected. So anyways, basically what happened to me, this one waits for me every single day. Faithful is like a puppy dog. And that's one that was already out of my head. Did a tweet on him. Because he had followed me one day. And then come to find out, he's on my floor. And another wing. I'm in building A, he's in building B.